present I'm Now with Will You Love Me. This is number 4.
Thank you. Thanks, love you.
Finishing up the main ring, that's Courtney Sendak and Will You Love Me, that is number four. And up to the Jersey Mountain at 20. Courtney and Will You Love Me coming to the third. Holly Payne cleared 18. Back through the gully now. As she makes her way to the Evanco corner, 19 up out of the woods. She's got to be very, very clever to come out of the woods from the dark into the light, keeping the direction.
Going to be right beside Courtney now coming forward. Number four, Adam.
Now with three to go. We see her now going to the finish line area. Courtney and Will You Love Me having a great trip nicely down through 10, getting a great cheer out here. Courtney and Will You Love Me, little 14-3 and Palomino. Field. That's Kate Samuel set. Field set terroir number 5. Course between A and B. Courtney Pendak is over 11. Over the gatehouse. There's 23 behind us. Good ride there. Courtney's making her way home now. Willie Lovey number 4. Over the gatehouse. Feeder at 12. And down to the Gulf crossing. At 13 for Kate. Courtney now at 24. The picnic table. Good there. Off to the peasant feeder. At 25. Good through the turn there. And we have Willie Lovely finishing up. Kate down through the gully at 13. She makes her way from the big loop around now to the bench and the water totem.